NASA's Mars Reconnaissance Orbiter spotted a geological formation resembling a bear's face on the red planet's surface. NASA astronomers have discovered a strange rock formation on Mars resembling a bear's face. While there are no extraterrestrial grizzlies inhabiting the red planet that we know of so far, a weird geological formation spotted by NASA's Mars Reconnaissance Orbiter has triggered online pareidolia, the human tendency to perceive random patterns as familiar objects. Researchers at the University of Arizona, which runs the high-rise, high-resolution imaging experiment camera aboard the orbiter, featured an image of the bear on Mars on their website Wednesday. The ursine rock formation consists of twin craters with an appearance not unlike the eyes of the Martian bear, especially when pictured with a distinct snout-like hill, according to UA professor Alfred McEwen. There's a hill with a V-shaped collapsed structure, the nose, two craters, the eyes, and a circular fracture pattern, the head, the high-rise researcher noted in a statement. He explained further, the circular fracture pattern might be due to the settling of a deposit over a buried impact crater. Maybe the nose is a volcanic or mud vent, and the deposit could be lava or mud flows. So that was all for today's video. Let us know what you think about it in the comments section and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on our latest uploads. With that said, we will see you next time. Until then, take care.